Elephants drink a lot in one sitting, but how they drink is even funnier. They suck water up through their nose and then spit it into their mouth. A lot of people think that they are sucking it straight through their nose into their bodies. No, they just use their trunks to hold the water. And once they get a lot up in there, then they spit it right into their mouth. And they only drink about 2 to 3 times a day because, again, they drink a large amount in one sitting.